time no see. I want to make this video to show you a haul, but most importantly, I want to show you that this. Yes, I got engaged. Yay! Well, actually, I got engaged very long time ago, probably like 2 years ago, when me and my fiance, we just started dating for about 4 months, and he asked me to marry him. So, yeah, but then when he asked me to marry him, it was like a very it was a sudden moment for him. So when he asked me to marry him, I didn't get any engagement ring, nor didn't get any roses. It was just the perfect time and everything. So he just proposed, and after that I got a very simple bang. If you have seen in my previous video, I was wearing this like very simple wedding, or what you call a ring, and I was wearing it for a quite a long time actually, and that was at that time my engagement ring. But recently he went out and he decided that he wants to get me an engagement ring. And so, well, actually the process was a bit funny, because we were actually going down to get wedding bands, and I thought that I might want to make my engagement ring. So I went down and I actually picked up my own engagement ring. Okay, so this ring was actually made for me. I designed it myself, or should I say the person designed it, the jeweler, he designed it for me. And because I just gave him, I just told him like what I want in a ring, sorry, and he designed this engagement ring for me. I hope that it can be focused, obviously not, but it's what you call, it's a cushion breather. The center stone is a cushion breather. It's a cushion cut stone, and it has a halo and little diamonds around the band. So this is the engagement ring that I dreamt that I would get, and I got it, because it was designed by me. If my fiance were to get it for me, he told me that he probably would get this for me. He would probably get me a solitaire diamond. And yeah, but it's better to design your own ring, you know. Yeah, so I am engaged. I'm very happy. I am very, very happy that we have decided that we want to spend the rest of our lives together. It's a huge thing. It's getting married or getting engaged is a huge thing. It's a new phase of your life. It's just the beginning of the times that you. It's a new. How do I say? It's just a new phase of life which the both of you are going to spend the rest of your lives together. And I think that my advice is like, before you get engaged or decide that you want to get married, it's important to know the person well enough, probably at least like a year, because that's when you really know a person's habits and how and what he or she is really like. For me and my fiance, we have been dating for almost 3 years. We'll be together for 3 years in September. So we have already been dating for about 2 years and 9 months. Yeah, and we have decided to register our marriage this coming June 11th. So technically, we are legally married after June 11th. Our wedding rites and banquet will be a year or 2 years later, depending on how fast we can save money for our wedding. But yeah, that is for me. And as I was saying, We have spent like 2 years and 9 months together. I think that I know him quite well, but of course we will need to spend the rest of our lives trying to know one another more, because you can never really know a person even when you have spent like maybe 20 or 30 years later, because you are constantly learning about each other, and that is very important. So for me and my fiance, I think I know him quite well, because he often comes over to my place over the weekend to stay over. So that's I get to know what he's like, and he gets to know what I'm like, and he gets to know what my parents are like and my younger brother is like. Yeah, so that is about me, like what have I been up to lately, getting ready for my ROM or registering my marriage. So that's about I've been